your demise. Coward. will summon a shelled fella from hell. Better melt up some butter and sharpen your tongue!
Over evil? Or was it lawful over chaotic? Unstoppable!
Woo! I would sing you the ballad of Boric the Wise, the lullaby of Lady Everdream's eyes.
For the rest of that poem, simply walk your little leggy legs to the tavern in Brighthoof.
want some.
Now, you promise to behave this time, yes?
You're feeling luckier, Mamacita. Page wafts upon the wind nearby.
Deep in his hallowed and lightless halls, Drill sits his coral and cockleshell throne.
There's more poem where that came from! Just talk to the poet in the Bright Hoof Tavern.
didn't really need to kill her off.
Yes, I did, because you made me, and now I... After the round, this whole story I had ready, you know, she had a troubled past, and a yearning for friendship, and a whole redemption arc, and now it's gone!
I don't know, I just thought you were setting up a cool fight.
This is the Bunker Master I know. Welcome to Tantrum City.
That's a big boy! That's a big, big boy!
No magic left! You guys are ruining the game! Sara was my favorite character!
We're playing the game too. You can't shove a character down our throats and force us to love her.
I'm the Bunker Master! And what I say is go!
Yes, yes, you're a very fierce lad, I know.
Stay?
Like you said, fate. Doesn't divide us. Fate brings us together.
Of course we're staying. I want to see how this ends. And maybe Kasara could even come back as a friendly ghost.
Nah, she's dead. I'm over it.
Quest complete!
Do the thing where it says quest complete!
You see how fragile she really is? All that fear, all that doubt. Where do you think she puts it? Right into this world. She has all of the cruelty of a god and none of the responsibility.
Of
Fatemaker begins to wonder. With the world torn in two, can balance ever be restored? Is it enough to defeat evil? Or must it be destroyed entirely?
You have emerged from the depths and permanently unlocked a new shortcut. Look at you. Okay, so I got a little spicy back there. You know, Tina had a little bit of a habanero thing going on, but we're gonna get the adventure back on track, okay? Fatemaker, you are nearing the former ocean's edge, but what was once sea level is now a towering cliff. You'll need to find a way up.
Tell them how perfect and spiny their shells are every day! My beloved pet crab, Crabbert, passed away. Natural causes. Last night I buried him in the sands. This morning, I went to visit, and a sea warg had dug out his shell. Please, bring back his shell. I just want him to be at peace.
Crabbert!
big one who took my crabber. The lucky ones go numb first. As always, good triumph over evil. All was it lawful over chaos. Let the magic begin. Thank you, kind hero. I know that he'll never return to me, but I had to make sure he was at peace.
Wait, hold up. I just got sad. Crabber the Crab was actually just asleep.
Crabber, you're alive! Who's the pinchiest boy? Is it you? It's you!
Kinda undercut the emotion of the moment.
An upturned
when the Queen's
bridge
Navy was first
for you,
formed,
awaiting your mighty
to cleanse the seven seas of piracy. This was a resounding success, until the privateers declared that there were actually eight seas. The Navy rushed to secure the new sea, only to find the pirates were now insistent that there were 12 seas, all told. And so, the game of Worg and Hare has continued for centuries, with some claims as to the current number of seas stretching into the lower four figures. Depending on the pirate you ask and how much soda they've had that day.
Dungeon over there may have to contain a shrine piece.
Went out of your sails, did I?
The dread
I think that was Richard's flowers.
Just like I taught you!
I hope you made your peace.
I said,
vitality. If needed.
wondering when you'd pop up. Yes, yes, your honor. Yes, plant. I know. Remember this. You could have run.
Adventure I have.
Oh, why couldn't he just let?